excited for y'all to see it. Happy birthday, Queen. Thank you. I love how everyone's wishing me happy birthday now. Again. But yeah. Leo season, right, of course. I'm good. What about you? I'm good. I'm great. Feeling amazing. So far, the best birthday, I mean. CNX treasure. Hey. Hi, Shauna. Hi. Happy birthday. Thank you. Oh, man. I had my mom made some amazing food. It was amazing. And also, there's so many cakes. It was amazing. What a birthday. And it's going on. I mean, you know, it was not only till 4th. I mean, it started from when I started shooting in Chandigarh, which was on 27th. So from 27th to, you know, 4th. And then it's going on because two new projects. And then, you know, so, there, you know, still I'm seeing edits and everything. And then, you know, it's still going on. My birthday is, not over. So the entire August I'm going to celebrate. You look so beautiful. Thank you so much. So whenever you make videos on Pyarnal, please don't forget to put hashtag Pyarnal, varna I will not be able to find it, and then you will be like, maine kyun nahi dekha, why didn't Anushka see it and all that. So to avoid that, please put hashtag Pyarnal, and then I'll see it, you know, make reels or whatever, or you can post, you know, whatever suits you. You can just make that, and I'll try as much as videos to put on my story. And yeah, that's all. I mean, Pyarnal is still going on really great. The growth every day is actually incredible, and you know, it's really, really happy I am, because Pyarnal is genuinely, you know, one of the most special songs for me, because they released it on my birthday, then we shot after 4.5 months, and it was with Darshil. So this song is really close to my heart, so that's why, you know, I really appreciate you guys, you know, supporting it and so everything. Hello, hi, Om. There's beautiful, and then there's Anushka, period. Thank you. Pyarnal's song was really amazing, Dee. Thank you. It is so special. It's honestly so adorable. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. That's why I just came randomly, you know, live. I was like, I'll just have a talk. Because I will come live even more, probably this week sometime. But I thought for some time I'll come. Can you say a Catherine Pierce or a Damon dialogue? Which dialogue should I say? I think Damon's dialogue I will say, but which one? That's what I'm thinking. If I have it in my mind, I'll say which one. Ki khobor, bhalo, sob thik ache. Oh. Hi, Didi. Hi. What dialogue? The only thing which is coming to my mind is hello, brother. What are you watching currently? Sakina, what I'm watching currently is, I started watching this Korean series called It's Okay to Not Be Okay, which was referred to me by Roshni Walia. She was like, it's really good. So that's why I started watching it. And it actually had a good look and feel also. So I started watching it and I'm having fun. Also, I watched this movie called Work It, which has Sabrina Carpenter, Liza Koshy. It's a pretty fun movie. I actually enjoyed it, which I watched with my mom. She also enjoyed it. What else did I watch? It's another movie that I watched. Oh yeah, I watched Kissing Booth 2, long time back. I watched it. Did I tell you all? I didn't, I think. So I watched Kissing Booth 2 when I was going to Chandigarh. Flight. It's pretty fun, huh? Because, you know, with all the shield and everything, 2 hours you're watching a movie. It's pretty fun. Pyarnal is a very nice one. Thank you. It is so good. Which one? Elite, right? I have to watch Elite. Let's see when. I'm waiting. Did I just say waiting? I'm waiting to watch Lucifer, which is coming on 21st August. Watch Eli. Where are you? I am in New York, actually. As you can see, this is New York. Actually, you can believe also, because lagta bhi hai na, nahi New York, nahi na. But anyway, my mom's giving me a look. But yeah, I'm in New York, and actually no, if you guys take it seriously, with them sab bolenge, bro, why are you in New York, why did you go, where did you go, how did you go. I'm at home, guys. Ghar pe hi hoon main. I'm at home today. Amay Pandya, hi, what's up Pandya. Lagta hai New York. See, I know, guys, this amount of support is crazy. Big fan from Pakistan. Thank you so much, Ibrahim. Your favorite song? I'm listening to this song called Electric Love, which is, it's wow. You know what I mean? Matlab, baap re baap, what a song yaar. Kya gana hai wo? Electric Love is wow. And Hindi mein, I'm tripping on Dil Ko Karara. My dad also says hi to everyone. Hi Ayan, kiska birthday aa raha hai kal? Ayan's birthday is there, guys, tomorrow. Please don't forget to wish him. Huh? I'm live on Instagram. Lots of love from Kolkata. Thank you so much. Kemon acho? Bhalo achi. Tumi kemon acho? Janno Dhanushka bestie. Oh wow. What's up with your college admissions? I took admission. Mera ho gaya admission. What am I supposed to say? Big fan from across the street. Thank you, Amay. I appreciate it. Kiska to aa raha hai? Haan yaar. Kisi ka to aa raha hai. Sameer Khan, hello. Arey wa, yes, my admission is done. But I don't know what's the plan, like kaise shuru ho raha hai. I think probably it's going to start from online. When will you and Janat come live together? Pretty soon, I think. If I meet her, I'll come live with her. Yeah? That's, I think, a better idea. Instead of, you know, like adding and all, wo to theek hai, but milke maza aata hai, alag hi. Hi, Shashank. Hello. Hi, Priz. Anushka Jain is the most beautiful girl alive. Breathe if you agree. How do you guys do this? I mean, wow. The fact that you didn't even wear much makeup even on your birthday accepted the fact that you're a goddess. Thank you, yeah, Sakina. I am like this, I don't know what to say. Until unless somebody does makeup for me, I mean, I'm a lazy person. I just do this much only. This is the maximum I can do. Like, birthday pe is the maximum I can do. This is even lesser than that. Can you imagine? Are you liking my post? Yeah, of course, why not? Love your post. I get ready my makeup when I do. I get ready in 15 minutes. Honestly, I'm not even kidding. Now, you know, there's sometimes, some days 30 minutes ho jata hai. When I'm playing music and I'm in that. You know what I mean? It's a chala gaya pura. Hello, one day motivation. Was that Jannat from your phone? Ayan? Jannat ne likha gaya? You look in the Mahadev serial, yes. Ariana or Billy? It's tough, man. I think I really like both, but I think Billy. Thoda zyada. Which highlighter do you use, Anushka, and which brand for brushes? So, for highlighter, I use Rene. Rene Cosmetics, because that's the best. Ashka Deez. Rene Cosmetics is the best one. Best highlighter that I get. And for brushes, Bobbi Brown. Steriline or Claroline. Shit, I can't even say that. What the heck? And then Claroline. Nope, Silent Love, it's me, Ayan. Where was your birthday outfit from? So, there were a lot of birthday outfits, if you remember. So, the red one was from Fashion Nova. And this one is a gift from mom and dad. It's from Zara. This one. This also was wearing on my birthday for a while. So, yeah. This one's from Zara. I really like this one. I mean, the color is really pretty. And I was also wearing another one, which was UCLA. That is also from Zara. Subrat's music. Hard Eyes. Who's Khushbu? Somebody wrote Khushbu. I'm not Khushbu. Yes, you had like four outfits. Of course. That's the perks of being, you know, in, like, at home. So then you have to. I did hear the song of Billy, new song. So song wise, I like Billy more. But then, I don't know, probably, like, sometimes I find Ariana is a mood, you know, when she's like all goofy and stuff. That is like a mood. Can we get a hint of your next project? It's coming out pretty soon, that's what I can say. It's coming in August. Both of them. Hi Anushka, hey there, sup? Hi Anu, hi. Hi Vishy Singh. Hi Anushka Aspire, what's up? So, yeah, that's all. I think I'll take your leave. Because I have some stuff to do right now. Surprise live, hell yeah. So I'm gonna come live again. But today this was it, because I just wanted to randomly come and just talk to y'all. But yeah, stay tuned for two new projects which are coming on the way. Please keep showering your love on Pyarnal. So, you know, please use hashtag Pyarnal whenever you're making any video or anything. Please use that so that I can check it. So take care. And lots of love.